Hello guys, Spiraling Fan here, and I apologize for the cancellation of the second to last play of Zelda Skyward Sword and the videos I uploaded. You see, I deleted the Let's Play, the Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword videos, and I'm sorry. I'm sorry guys. I have no choice but to cancel it, so I'm sorry. The next live reaction is Strip Poker for Ponies. Well, I've never played the poker before, but I heard that that a poker is a good game, and I played Goldfish, and that's what I recommend, and, yeah. Let's get started and see if it's good. Oh. What?
We don't know. According to some deck notes, we followed the rules of strip poker to the T.
Seriously, Twilight. Are you sure there's nothing else me and Applejack are supposed to do? Anything? I mean, an orgy would be a little bit more exciting than this. Twilight? You wanna get in on it?
Thank you for watching. Okay, that was weird as I was expecting. But it turns out that was a short video. And I think that was Strip Poker for Ponies, and it was strange. It was really strange. In the video, Rainbow Dash said to take off your head slowly. And Applejack started taking off her head, like, really, like, slowly, and then, I got shocked when that happened. I didn't laugh, I just, like, huh? And, yeah, like, I got shocked, I got confused, so, like, when I saw the video, and, yeah. Make sure to subscribe to my channel, give a like, and leave the comments.